The shadows of war.
Miss.
Hit.
There's Tengu.
Their ghost returned the Oni to its realm.
I see Oni!
Tengu. Lost their power. Ghost arms against number one.
No! No!
Enemies watched in terror as their allies fell.
Enemies nearby.
Who shot?
Go can't be beat.
The ghost showed no hesitation. To return the Oni to its well.
I think.
Reinforcements arrive.
There, that one.
like we can rest.
Stop from any distance. I don't remember 12. That's the only reason why I took so much time, because I didn't remember 12.
A ghost butchers foe after foe.
Rock.
The ghost savored their victory for now, but knew in the days ahead they would face great danger.
Almost. Man, maybe if I got a couple more cutoffs, I would have gotten the sub 30 with Blastmaster. It does speed up. I think what slowed me down, honestly, was when I got poisoned on wave 9. That messed me up. I should grab the health and keep it. There's no need for me to grab Ignite. I got the wave 5 cutoff, too, that I wanted on... inside zone objectives. I cut off barracks after finishing the objective at stable, so that was a better run. I think everything else, it's still pretty slow though. I could probably cut off 11. I know I messed up 11. I have barracks, stable, and then dojo. I think if I finish stable fast enough, I can cut off dojo in time, maybe. Either or, it's kind of looking good this week. I know I haven't really tried a full Foulmaster run yet, but I just gotta stick with the bread and butter, man. It's just too good. It's my first try turning on the game, too. GG's, though. GG's.